Hi, my dear women colleagues. Wish you all a fantastic Women's Day 2021.
Namaskar. This is Praveen Gulkindi, Flute Artist. I'm so happy to wish all of you a very, very happy Women's Day. Incidentally, during the lockdown, my wife also underwent a surgery because of a fracture, and she was operated in Malati, Manipal. And I have seen firsthand how difficult it was for all of you, all the women out there, to come and work and serve. So I'm really thankful to all of you. And to say thank you, I have my flute with me. I'm going to play a small alap for all of you. Hope this will inspire each one of you. Once again, a very happy Women's Day and a big thank you.
Myself, Dr. Rechna Joseph, Project Manager of Ayushman Bharat Arogya Karnataka, Suvarna Arogya Suraksha Trust, Ministry of Family Welfare, Department, Government of Karnataka. A strong woman is a one who can dare to raise her voice for the cause she believes in, and the strength lives in a corner in every woman's heart. I would like to recognize and appreciate efforts made especially by the women force at Malati Memorial Manipal Hospital during the COVID time by rendering the excellent services in saving several lives, thus contributing in decreased death rate not only of the hospital, indirect it has an impact on reduction in the mortality rate of the state. Thus, I would like to appreciate and wish all the women force of Malati Memorial Manipal Hospital Happy Women's Day for their incredible achievement in recovery from the pandemic.
I would like to thank the major workforce of our institute, that's our women employees, for their tireless contribution as frontliners during this pandemic.
I would like to say we all should be proud of the fact that we all have power to raise about any situation and deliver the best result no matter the circumstances in our life.
All the time during my interaction, I found that irrespective of their age, as a woman, they take huge responsibilities in spite of their inabilities. I am proud to say that many of my junior nurses choose to be the sole breadwinner of the families, and those challenges have enabled them to bring a change in them.
Even though my mom couldn't spend her time in the house, she gave all her time to the people in the hospital, and I'm very proud of her.
I always admire them for the roles they play as a mother, daughter, daughter-in-law in day-to-day life.
Nam sose Dalia anta hesaru Manipal hospital alli kelsa maartta idale nurse kelsa ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಮಾಡೋದೊಂದೇ ಅಡುಗೆ ಕೆಲಸ, ಆದರೆ ಅದೇನು ಅಷ್ಟು ಕಷ್ಟ ಕಾಣಲ್ಲ. ಅವಳು ಬೆಳಗ್ಗೆಯಿಂದ ಸಾಯಂಕಾಲದವರೆಗೂ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಣಿಪಾಲ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪೇಷೆಂಟ್ನೂ ನೋಡಿ ಈ ಕೊರೋನಾ ಟೈಮ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬಾ ಕಷ್ಟಪಟ್ಟು ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾಳೆ. ನಮ್ಮ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಇರೋರ್ಗೂ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ನೋಡಿದ್ದಾಳೆ. ಡಾಲಿಯಾ ಬಂದು ನನಗೆ ಸೊಸೆ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಮಗಳು. ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಹುಮನ್ಸ್ ಡೇ.
Life is about accepting the challenges along the way, choosing to keep moving forward and don't give up. We all stay support to each other. Let's choose to challenge. Once again, I wish all the women out there a happy Women's Day.
learnings from all of us. Have a fantastic Women's Day.
Happy Women's Day.